That was hilarious. Okay, number one.
Yeah, you've done this one.
Yeah.
I remember you jumping this.
Yeah.
I remember it now.
This is the one where I like hit and came to a complete stop, I think.
Yeah. That kept happening to me when I played this race earlier. It's like some kind of just got like broken vehicle. Broke down vehicle or something.
Mm-hmm.
In the middle of the racetrack.
Oh, I missed that. Damn it.
What I like about this two people doing this is I can run the line I want to run and not worry about like totally crashing people.
Mm-hmm. Sorry.
Nice.
Sorry, I'm slowing down.
Keep going.
I looked away for like a half a second and trashed me out.
I got better lines than you, so. So I've been throwing out all these Playboy magazines that I had collected over like a 10-year subscription. But I've been putting them in the recycling bin.
Okay.
Man, I hope the dirty old pervert that picks up my recycling takes them.
Okay. More use out of it, you know?
Yes. Maybe bring up some joy or something. I mean,
are you going off?
Yep.
I saw that one.
Yeah, I hit that one. I put the ramp at the wrong angle, and then I started spinning in the air, so I tried to counter spin and that didn't work. You know I got the Playboy magazine for the articles, right?
Of course.
I mean, the articles are good, but it's like almost surprised when it's writers for Playboy. I'm 25 seconds behind you, so
yeah, I'm gonna stop.